I just shot the rare T-Rex at site D, and I'm carrying the gland over to one of my favorite places to kill T-Rexes. I'm over by Sir Arthur's Folly, but between that and Cape Trifmore is where I like to take on any T-Rexes when I get a chance. I'm going to put the scent gland out in the open field, and then use that rock for cover that I like to on the tip of this wood between Sir Arthur's and Cape Trifmore. Give me a few minutes to get set up here. I've seen any pictures of any of the Primal T-Rexes that anybody shot, so I tried to look at the leaderboards and I didn't see any names on there either, so I don't know if it's not working yet or if nobody's actually shot one yet. In the process of killing the rear T-Rex, it did kill me once, but I took it down with only 3 shots. Before I died, I didn't have the 50. I just had the Sportsman 308, which I shot once, twice, must have shot twice, because when I came in later with the, I bought the 50, and took it down with just one shot, so there's, I looked at the stats, it had only had three hits and 2 were to the heart. According to where I read on the release notes for, Primal T-Rex, it's much tougher, so let's see how many shots it takes. There's a big rock at the tip of the woods that I like to use, so I'm going to set the scent gland out here. Not sure if that you can buy that or not after yet. Discover it for the first time, so but go ahead here and put the scent gland out. Alright. Okay, the scent gland is wasting much ammo, who knows how many rounds this thing's gonna take. Oh, here he comes. Run! Down my first Primal T-Rex. Holy crap, it took 35 hits. Seventeen shots to the heart. Wow. And there ends the story. Oh, better take a trophy shot. Oh my gosh, I forgot that. Oh, it's gonna be tough. There we go, right there. Accept. And there ends the story.